Ah, yes. I got warped here. After I was going here. Okay, I was, Oh, yeah, there was stuff to do here. How's my soul's temper? This was dicey, but let's go back here. Got some stuff to do on this highway. I want to get this blue guy down here. This, I think I want to watch them for a bit. Let them whittle each other down some. When's that blue guy going to show up? Rather, how far do I have to go before the blue guy shows up? A lot of those blue dudes there. Oh, here comes the big guy. I want this guy to sweep in there and kill all of his friends. Exactly like that. Exactly like that. Oops. Maybe not the best time to attack him or something. Maybe I should run in there and try and aggro him first. So that there's more dudes around for him to swipe at. He hits hard. Jeez, he hits hard. I don't even know, man. Here comes big boy. I want him to not be mad at me. Woo! Here we go, here we go, here we go. Why am I so hurt? Give me his head. Thank you. Hurts is kind of bad. Yeah, turn away. Did I even hit him? That's freaking great. Got him. Drop something. Drop something. He dropped nothing. Sadness. Okay, he dropped souls. That's cool at least. Who's left? Everybody's dead. I don't know. Not everybody. Almost. That was great though. Nice. Continue looking around here. Nice sound. Wait, did everybody come out of here and get killed? Ow! Kinda hurts. Ow! That hurts. How the heck am I supposed to get that guy? I probably took counter damage from that. Come closer. God! Heal. Climb. I'm gonna get shot while I'm on here. Nice. Once I can get to the top, I can dunk this guy, I hope. Then I will not have further problems. Carrion Glintblade Staff. Man, that guy hit hard. Oh, jeez. It's one of those. His head turned into crystal. Seems bad. Come on, I got some cookbook for making things I don't care about. Albinaric pot. What? Impede healing. Oh. Is it? Huh. It's Estus. It's a Lloyd's Talismans. Huh. Neat. One of those big bears again. There might be something down there. What am I looking at here? Oh yeah, that's the way I need to go. I need to go up that way. Now that I'm done with this place. Where am I? Hmm? Oh. What's he doing here? Don't even know how to get down there from up here. Okay, I now see how to get down there. I just have to go down the hill through that little ravine or chasm or whatever. Does this place have a name? Highway Lookout Tower. Oh, that's nice. They put a stake right there. You just know there's an area where those magic guys are everywhere. Like, that has to be the case. It's a normal size bear. And in that field is a large size bear somewhere. Freak. The question is, large bear in the field, is it protecting anything interesting? Because if it's not, I don't have much interest in fighting it. Fought them before, they really suck. I probably have about enough to level. 36 endurance, 33 strength. I also think there's a grace point right next to me. Yep. That looks like a regular size bear. Crap, there's an extremely large bear. Oh, it's guarding something. Oh god, it saw me. I don't know if I'll be able to sneak up on it, but I'm gonna try. Oh my god! How much freaking health does this guy have? I'm dead. I'm gonna die here. Oh my god, how much health does he have? Alright, this might be a sneak in. Oh my god, I shouldn't have done that with 14,000 souls. Alright, Woo! If I lose those souls, I'm gonna be a little upset. Oh man, what's worse? Is that guy up in the tower gonna be shooting at me? Looks like it's too far away. The bear has so much HP. Oh, good. Excuse me, sir. I'll be back in just a moment. Now, all my worldly possessions are gone. I can try and fight this guy. I also have my flask of wondrous physics back. Where's the item? That's it? he's tough. This guy's even harder than the last one of these I fought, I think. That dodge and then immediate follow-up? Yeah, I don't think I can charge attack him. Get him. Woo-hoo! Oh, that was much better. That was much better. That's probably the best I've ever fought against that guy. It's just going to be hefty beast bones and beast blood. Garbo. Never worth it. Have I been to that one? Don't actually know. Into this one yet. Here. There it is. Smithing stone too. Okay, that was probably worth it. No need to go back through there. I want that guy's sword. That guy's sword looks cool. It doesn't quite look big enough, though. Sweet. Yeah, I don't think I've explored here. I don't know if I can easily. I guess I have to go up here. I guess let's explore this part first. This is just down here. I've been down here, haven't I? Not interesting. I've been down there. Don't bother me. I'm busy. I have no problem with you. Just leave me alone. Wolf Town over here. Well, that place looks cool. They're just prancing. Living their best life. Yet another dumb single-use item. Usually there's something protecting these things. Did I circumvent it? I see something there. What is that? Like a little grave? Yep. Probably a bunch of dudes are gonna come up from those graves. No? Interesting. Crabs! Dang it, why is it always crabs? Is it crab or lobster? It's crab. Leave that guy alone for now, because I don't need my flask recharged. I think I should be able to sneak up on Crab. Never mind. This is a weird looking crab. What the? I don't know which one is worse, being death blighted or that. Oh my god, he's still going! Oh my lord. That crab's a little different. Okay, so that's the first time I've seen that. That hit me instantly. Holy cow. That just, like, immediately destroyed me. Where I was, yes. Thank God. Just crab eggs? Are you kidding me? After killing a death blight crab? This is a strange thing to find here, but ultimately not that interesting. Travel up the road, I guess. I guess they just put this little lake here so that as you're traveling up the road, suddenly you meet a death blight crab. And you have to deal with that. So I found, I think, 3 different crabs now. Regular crab. Water jet crab. No, that's regular crab. Sleep crab. A stake here. Because, oh, it's the mariner again. So, what is this hole in the ground? Try item crafting. Material required ahead. Wait, is this? No. Well, I have no idea what this is, but I feel like I should put like a marker here or something. I don't know, something like that. I have no idea what that means. I guess I can probably summon my one of my dudes for this. Bring it Aurelia. Again? Way over there? Ooh, nice. That's really far. These guys suck a little bit. What the heck is that? No boat! I'm just gonna leave and go around to wherever he is, probably out here somewhere. What? You're not allowed to leave the water. And my dear Aurelia is already gone. Ow! No! Heal! Okay, thank God. I don't want to have to deal with all these jokers. Can you leave? Death root. Nice. Skeletal bandit ashes. Whew! Sweet. Not bad, not bad. Oh, that means I can take it back to that dude. The shack up the road. It's down here first. Nothing. Check out the shack, I suppose. Ow! Oh my God, what is this? Not fair. Look at this guy. He's got a Pringle on his armor. Kind of far back here, aren't I? Hey, it's beefy. It's hard. Holy cow. Oh, he buffed his sword too. I don't care about this guy enough to try and fight him on the ground. Ooh! Dragon Cult Prayer Book. Neato. Should we have a look? Sorry about all the spinning there. Lightning Bolt, Honed Bolt, Electrify Armament. Oh, that must be what he's casting. Let's stay focused and go to the shack first, and then we'll go to this big, obvious, Oh, Painter Shack, nice. Why do I feel like that's like right around here? Is that Rey Lucaria? Yes. Dude, it's like right here, right? Isn't it just... There's like a grave... There's like a little graveyard right down here. Isn't it like right here? See ya. Maybe not right there. Is it the other grave? Is it one of these graveyards? No, this is obscured. Let me hide here for a second. Let me look at. Oh. No, it's actually on the other side. Because the Erd Tree is to the right of... Well, there is an Erd Tree there. I don't actually know which one is... I don't think it's... Oh, it could be on the other side of that. There is an Erd Tree to the right of it. In the painting. We're like right here. It's in the distance though. That Erd Tree is way farther behind it. Been there? What's that? It's probably taken from. Hold on a second. It might actually be back from. No, hold on. Here. Right? Well, next time I, rest. I'm gonna go back to here and see whether it's in that. There's a little graveyard. It's a little graveyard at the top of the. think it's like right here. There's a graveyard, and that might be it. Anyway, I'm not sure. What are you doing out here? Whatever this is. Something's gonna pop out of here, I swear. Wow. Nice. Well, let's try the front gate, huh? 8,000 souls, nice. Decent amount. I have a funny feeling I'm not even going to be able to. I'm going to have to come from the other side. There's no, like, entrance here. Well, I guess I can look and see if I can just drop down. It's not looking good. This is not looking good either. It looks like I have to go around and get down. Farther up the road we go. Somebody said I should try an R2 attack. Oh yeah, actually I knew you could do this. Yeah. Okay, so how do I get down? Not like that. Unless it's a spirit spring. See a potential jump. Can I make that? Oh yes, totally. Well, let's take a look at it and then we'll decide. Oh yeah. Oh man, slugs? Let's ignore the slugs for a hot second. Get it? So not completely ignore them. There's a camp here though. Let's see what we got going on at this camp. Oh God. War machines. Who the heck is that guy? I don't think I know this guy. Briars of Sin? Oh, they're not very strong, though. that's good. Briars of Sin sounds like a sorcery or something. Alright, let's go check out this camp, I guess. Ton of them. Oh God, look at that guy. Or something? No, thank you. I don't even know what his deal is, and I don't want to know. Flame cleanse me. Look at these cool guys. Oh no. That engine of war thing is the worst. The absolute worst. I don't even want to deal with it. I want nothing to do with it. See a grace point? Something down there. Into flame dude territory. Cool. These guys are kind of neat. They have cool looking spells. Hey, what's up, Zelwood? Stormvale Mountain? I don't know. I'm in Liurnia, so I have no idea. Eastern Tableland is apparently where I am. I'm finding my way down to this. I'm about to wander my way down there. Oh, what's that? Holy cow. Oh, it's one of these guys. Oh, dude. That looks like a lot like an entrance to the underground. Change of plans. I'm gonna go up here. Wonder if I can get up to this guy without him noticing me. 9,000 souls, though. Maybe I'll just work my way down here instead. That looks like a big dude who's gonna kill me. This way has some potential to, not have a whole ton of big dudes. Instead, we'll have some little guys like these right here. Don't mind me. Hmm? That's annoying. good damage. Stuck on a boss, ugh. Yeah, I've gotten to and given up on some bosses so far. There's that, okay. And decided to come back to them later. Nice. Titanite. I haven't co-opted with anybody. I haven't offered my services for co-op yet. I feel like in previous games I did that, even on my first playthroughs, but I haven't this time. Oh, it's just this. Summon in 10 seconds, that's awesome. That's the dream, dude. So good. Hey, I'm tarnished. These golden sunflowers just like me. Tarnished. Somber 3, nice. I have to remember that for Snoopy. Snoopy's on the lookout for them. Actually, I'll text him right now. Well. Let me text him right now. Hey, what's up, Jerb? Thanks for the raid. I was texting another window there for a second. We're gonna see if we can figure out what's going on with this place. I'm in the least interesting area I've been in so far, which is Lyurnia. Not really a fan of this place at all. But, must explore anyway, right? We'll see. I like this field of flowers, though. I don't know, the whole lakes section is just extremely samey and uninteresting. There's a few cool things, like the skirmish going on, where like a big glowy guy comes in and starts destroying everybody. That's kind of cool. And it's also Sorcerer Land. I don't care about that. Anyway, we're gonna see what this place is. Ooh, what is this? Carrion Study Hall. Okay. Whatever it is that fits in this pedestal. looking at 9,000 souls. Sure would like to keep these for another 5,000 so I can level up. Looks like death. Well, I'm pushing into new areas. I should at least rest here. Rest here and let me do something else. We're gonna go to... Actually, I got some items that I haven't looked at. I got... No. Him. Skeletal Bandit. Don't know if that's saying anything interesting. I have a lot of materials now. I'm hoarding them. I'm hoarding these for my next weapon. I'm not going to use them yet. Let's sort by order of acquisition so we can see. Okay, I looked at that. I'm going to have to use... I'm going to go give this to the dude in a moment. Ah, this is what I got. Briars of Sin. Oh, I've seen this. It's that guy who used it on himself. He buffs himself. Wounds the caster. Yeah, nice. Ooh. Oh, and then I got this, Flame Cleanse Me. Oh. Cool. So it hurts you a little bit, but you get that. Blood Flame Blade, I think I got this. Whoa. Huh. I like the names of these. What else? Oh, this is new. Oh, look at that. Oh, it adds bleed? Except for colossal weapons. Blech. Blood affinity. Whoa, cool. Cool. Okay, let's go to... I have a couple places. First things first, let's go to Gronk. Oh man, this happened to me. I got death blighted earlier. That was ridiculous. I get hit by a death crab, and it death blighted me. It was bad. Hey, dude. It does have a cool effect. Oh, is there anything back here?
Feed me more.
Ooh. That looks like a Ash of War. This is completely wrong. Maybe not. Maybe it wasn't Ash of War. It was, this. Huh. Oh, it's just a... That's cool. It's, what is it? Radiance? No. Replenishment. Okay, that's one. Another one is, there was a guy here who... had a thing going on. I should go back and just check real quick that nothing is interesting has changed here. That guy whose lady house, whatever house. I found her dead, so this guy's probably.
You again, is it? The recusants are too lucky. Can you believe
what?
They invited me to join them?
Oh.
Now, after what they did,
he's talking about me.
I can scarcely believe it myself. Did they think me a fool? You might be surprised to learn I took them up on the offer. Then I only had to ask. The location of the recusant hideout. It's on Mount Gelmir. Found off the old road that leads west from the town of Windmills. That's where they
are. Where?
The manor on the peak. Just you.
Okay.
Wretched recusants. You'll rue the day you insulted my name by laying hands on Lanya. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood.
After all, sounds like some GRM stuff right here. It's on Mount Gelmir, the old road west by the windmills or something else. There you go. From the town of windmills. West from the town of windmills. Just you wait. Red tail of House Hoslow.
Always good to see you, son.
Mount Gelmir. Sounds like you haven't gotten that. I heard some vendors. Oh, I have something actually. I could actually pump these guys up. Oh, I have so many. I could pump these up quite a bit. Oh, I haven't leveled any of these guys. I should decide if I'm going to do that.
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arms then.
I heard that some. I have a ball bearing to give this lady down here. Not down here, actually. Where was it? Up here. I forgot to give the ball bearing from the prawn shack. It's also not here. It's on the other side. Anything new? Sure. Sure. Oh my god, of course it is. Very well. This guy's gonna, like, flip at some point from the number of things I'm giving him. Ball bearing. Ball bearing. Interesting. Oh. Okay. Well, I banned him anyway. So I can buy this? Why? It's really kind of disappointing. The ball bearing. So we're done here. Next, I had an idea about... Hmm? Which is the best co-op talisman? The host talisman? Oh. Or wait, that necklace? Can I actually use that necklace? Clearly, I didn't even look at it. What does it... I guess I can just ask, what does it do? No, this isn't the right spot. Where is it? There's an artist, No. I forgot about this guy. And how much he sucks. I forgot about how much that guy sucks! Oh, it makes you look normal. Nice. Okay, next. Back to... You know what? We should try and find the catacombs there. Or should we? Should I go to... Carrion Study Hall. Let's go. Maybe go knock out a... See if we can knock out a dungeon. So dungeon's probably down here somewhere. I don't know if we'll actually do the dungeon right now. Maybe we can get there. Nice little road down. Nice little path in the woods. Who is this guy? Crap. What's these little dudes? Oh my god, they hit hard. Forgot how hard these guys hit. Vulgar malicious salt. Yeah, I've seen this guy. I've seen this before. I remember them now. So that's what this is, huh? Oh, God. Can these guys not be so tiny, please? No, thank you. Nice. There should also be a dungeon down here somewhere. Stamina. So I made it down to the bottom. Maybe it's actually down here? Don't know if I can get there. How does one get there? Ew. Doesn't look good. Doesn't look good down there. I don't think this is the way. Maybe it's, oh, this looks like there might be a switchback to go down. It doesn't really even look like area that you can traverse. That doesn't look right. Wary of Nimble Sword. These are all good messages. Then the question is, where was that guy pointing to? Oh god, like way into the ground. What the heck? Ahead, oh ahead. Light. Here? Let's line ourselves up here. Jeez, I don't know. If we go around the corner, it looks like you might be able to make your way down. Down these cliffs. You're not really supposed to go down there. So then if I'm going down, oh dude, is it in the underworld? It might be in the underworld. That would be interesting. Let's assume that's the case. Okay, so then let's ignore this for now and go to here, I guess. See what kind of horrors I'm gonna face in here. That looks like a drop off for sure. Dear God, what is this? What is this? Some bloodborne thing here. I don't think you can drop here. That looks like water. This is Katana Joker. Oh yeah, he's dead. Ranged battle and then good fortune, okay. let's hope that comes back to help me later. This place looks... Those are the kind of enemies in this place. Looks pretty... Sounds pretty bad. Oh man, there's more of them. This place looks just like, okay, looks like the... What is it? Grand Archives in Dark Souls 3? Wow, it looks cool. Looks cooler than that, actually. Oh, we got a whole ton of those dudes. Wow. Not really know what this guy's deal is, but okay. Crafting some more of these. Really? Crafting some more of these. Go this way first. Is that not a dude who's gonna drop on me? Look at him. Jesus. Oh my god, what is this? Preceptor Miriam? Oh my god! Help! The damage! I don't even know if I can get close enough to this. This guy's gonna shoot me. Oh god, it's one of these. It's one of these situations. That's terrible. Love for him to kill his buddies. Not though. That attack is extremely bad. I have to go slowly here and then hopefully not die. Oh, he's spawning them. God. Okay. Okay, good. He doesn't have an angle from there. Still. You should know he's about to summon a bunch more dudes down here, though. I think he's directly above. Am I gonna have to do rafters to get to this guy? Ah, oh, come on! See him up there, okay. It's like death. I think I might need to heal here, because if I get caught by an errant blast, I'm gonna die. Do I have any magic defense stuff? Something with high magic defense? No. Better. Better, but it's heavy. Better. Oh, that's heavy. Better. 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 I don't really think this is gonna help me, but here we go. Jerk. Now you don't know if I can. Bad. You gonna keep doing this? Or is he just gonna make one loop around? This is a lot of dudes. I'm in too deep, aren't I? No, hang on. Okay, I think I have to go up. Thank God for that. Okay. I'm gonna go around to the point where I can climb up. rats up here? Are you kidding me? That's it. Dang it! Shouldn't have used the poke. I should have just gone for regular hits. Oh god, that's a lot of souls. Ugh. Alright, I'm gonna go to bed. I'm coming to bed! Alright. I am tired. I don't think I can do that again right now. That's hard. So I'm gonna go. Oh man. Tough. Alright. Thanks for coming, everybody. I'll see y'all later. Bye.